Cervical cancer occurs when an abnormal growth of cells is found on the cervix, which is located between the vagina and the uterus. It often develops over several years, since there are few symptoms. Many women don't even know they have it. Usually, cervical cancer is detected in a pap smear during a gynecological visit. If it is found in time, it can be treated before it causes major problems. There are so many risk factors that bring cervical cancer, which includes early first sexual experience, exposure to HPV, multiple partners, non-barrier contraceptives, prevention or cure. There are so many ways we can prevent or cure ourselves from getting cervical cancer, some which includes early diagnosis, effective screening, and get vaccinated. Practice safer sex. Women who like smoking are at high risk of getting cervical cancer. Quit smoking. Practice a safe life. Good life. Live it well.